I love hearing the song. I mean, I love it because there's a camaraderie that I get from it. It's just a comforting song in the sense that you don't have to weather these questions alone. You know, if somebody as acclaimed as you know can ask these questions, you know, it's not a question just for people who maybe feel a little lost. It's for everybody. You know, it's normal. It's much easier to listen to it than to play it, but that's only from a technical standpoint. I only get joy from the song. I've struggled with depression myself my whole life, and it's not something that I talk about a lot, because when you are in the arts or have an interview, you know, people are really quick to define you by one aspect of your life, you know. And I didn't want that to define me. It's part of my story, but it's not all of who I am as a person. And I think it's kind of starting to change a little bit, so people can accept that, yes, there's multifaceted people behind somebody with depression or anxiety or insomnia or whatever, or addiction. You know, that's not the whole of the person. One person's struggles is not everybody's struggles, and it's not the whole of that person. Destigmatizing it and educating people about it can actually help people who maybe are on the brink of feeling completely helpless. And the more people that know how to interact with it and not be scared of it, can maybe help somebody in the future, help somebody close to them. It's almost more important to give a message out there to people who know somebody who's suffering. And I would say that, you know, patience and support and, you know, sometimes giving space to people who need it is, you know, there's a lot of different ways to approach somebody that you care about who is suffering. And I think maybe starting there as opposed to, you know, giving somebody, you know, like that, just hang in there, kitten, you know, that sort of thing. It takes a lot of patience, and, you know, it can be scary, but I think that, you know, supporting and, you know, and just loving that person is really helpful to them.